to sneak up into the stand. It's a lot more green than it has been. There's a fresh trail running right here. So I'm gonna try to sneak in. The wind's good. They've been coming in the next couple hours, so we'll see if we get lucky. See, there's some fresh sign right there on the ground. Good rubs on the trees. You can see all that rooting on the ground there, so we might be in luck. As soon as he comes around the other side, comes broadside, I will smoke him. He's small, but I'll take him. Well, I just smoked that boar, that new Grim Reaper 4-blade mechanical Pro Series is unbelievable. It's super sharp, burned through them like butter. I don't think it's going to be a very long tracking job, and the old Mathews ZXT, I've had that bow since 2012, it did the job again, so I'm going to climb down, get down from here safely, and we'll go recover this pig, but whew, it's bloody down there, it's a mess. Alright, starting to rain, so I'm gonna hurry a little bit. And that's the tree. You can see my arrow bent. Went right through him. Dang, he stole my knock too. He stole my knock and my arrow. That's no nice of him. I'm gonna go find him before this trail washes away. Got blood here, blood here. Oh my gosh, he didn't make it very far, did he? I already got him right over there. Didn't make it too far.